Okay. I think I'm gonna turn my FOV down to 90.